know that actually we have to be careful not to talk too loud now that Chitoshi went to sleep. How was the experience about all those Muriako practical study in the normal urban or daily situation, and also the other techniques that you were seeing here today?
Thank you, Sidos. As you are explaining, we are here in your house as your masters, Sidos Jordan and Sidos Juliana. We have been having a special class today, a very special class this evening, concerning what to apply Muriaku that we have been studying and practicing in dojo under Aikido Jutsu Vision. But today we have we are more focused under what it's urban defense, and especially on this inside house or inside, how to say, restaurants or every public place that it's inside, how to defend and apply Muriaku when you are being threatened by several attackers, or you are in a risk situation. And for me, being here, it's a very, very good experience. It's always enlightening. It's very interesting to know how to defend, how to apply this circumstance. Then it's a broad world. It's an immense. It's so deep, and to have these small details is a great, great point to start.
How was the experience about being, victim or uke of those techniques? That's
it's absolutely impressive. The word is impressive. You cannot imagine the amount of effectiveness, the amount of pain that you can feel, the pace, the velocity at what things happen. In just a second, you are out of the environment, and especially you become aware of how innocent can a normal person be about this kind of circumstances and situations. It's absolutely impressive. I think
it's no way to escape. You are always controlled and no way to escape. Then I think it's impressive, as Oscar-san has explained.
And Shidoshi was saying, we have been working on traditional environments. He was saying that on modern ones, on urban ones, it's even more complicated, more little details you have to take into account, and the way you see it, the place where you see it, there is light, there is no light. It's incredible. It's absolutely incredible.
Well, I'm glad that you had experienced this. Bit more for your study and knowledge.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.